monitor things like coral bleaching, coral disease, and crown of thorns starfish.